So good evening, dignitaries from the inaugural session, my co-work speakers, and all virtually connected on this webinar. Thank you, Mitra, for the brief introduction. I'm excited to share Worli's sustainable solutions with all the industry leaders present today. Our values, delivering a more sustainable world. We recognize the need to help our customers respond to forces such as climate change, new energy, circular economy, digitalization of our industry, and to establish a leadership position in energy transition. We are transforming faster to emerge stronger. We are driven by a common purpose, delivering a more sustainable world, as reflected in our CEO message, which I would like to reiterate. The safety, health, and well-being of ourselves and those around us is fundamental to life. Without this, nothing we do is worth doing. Engineering forms a key integral part of project delivery. Let us understand its value before we deep dive into advances of engineering. Project a jigsaw puzzle. Let's imagine project as a jigsaw puzzle. Process units at the core and supporting facilities and utilities at the periphery. One piece missing out of the place, the puzzle remains unsolved. And the customer's investment is at risk. How do we solve this puzzle and deliver a smart and an intelligent asset to the customer? Engineering, procurement, and constructions are the prime pathways leading to the solutions of this puzzle. For reference of today's discussion, we will focus on engineering and its influence on the project. Engineering constitutes 10% of the project cost, but the ability to influence the project is to the level of 90%. Which clearly indicates the importance of engineering in the total project delivery. Incomplete scope definition or inadequate front-end loading and poorly completed engineering deliverables causes cost and schedule overruns. Apart from the multiplying effect on project lifecycle that contractors, operators, maintenance folks have to stay live with. Having said this, at Worli, we work with our customers to understand their business and project drivers, then select the right approach and toolset to deliver maximum value. Let's understand the framework. Worli has identified its play area to move from the conventional engineering approach to a data-centric delivery approach. Having said this, let's have an overview of the foundation. Laying the foundation, Worli's ability to execute projects globally relies on having standardized processes, workflows, and project delivery systems. Our data-centric delivery to hand over an asset to the customer is a very planned process with clear vision and objective. The global standard toolset lays the foundation by establishing the expected tools to be used across our project delivery functions, with engineering, design, supply chain, estimation, cost control, to name a few. By connecting our people with a standardized and a consistent experience across for project execution, we greatly improve our ability to shift work dynamically and allow users to quickly move from project to project with minimal effort. Data-centric horizons. Establishing our global standard toolset was just the first step in our journey and was a transitional in nature. Our next steps are transformational. Our journey from standalone tools to data enabled, to data interconnected, and finally data-driven platforms fundamentally changes the way projects are delivered. With the shift from document-centric to data-centric work processes, our project execution efficiencies improved dramatically. The data also provides projects with new levels of actionable insights to project health and performances, and a new level of project reporting and data analytics. The data asset created during this project execution provides additional value to our customers. One example is creation of a digital twin. We also partner with our clients to better understand and deliver against their digital handover needs as asset shifts from project delivery to operational phases. breaking the cost, quality, and the time paradigm. While data-centric accelerates the schedule and reduces the man-hour demand, we would focus on the cost, quality, and the time upsides, reduce risk, and high quality at competitive cost. In the forthcoming section, I will navigate you through Worley's smart solutions that enable successful project execution. Advances in engineering at Worley. We are showcasing few of the Worley initiatives that are transformational. For conventional approach that you see on the left side, we are moving to a smart approach as indicated on the right hand side. Our engineering vision reflects the total project delivery concept, a holistic view. Our engineering journey starts with the first step, which is pre-FEED. Worley has developed a digital database solution, CellExpress, with cross-functional data connectivity, quick option functionality, and provides a rapid building block sizing and analysis. This automation methodology gives smarter, faster, and a cost-effective data-centric FEED delivery. Some key features. Starting point of a data-centric delivery for transitions of projects rapidly to a digitally into FEED. Eliminates inefficiencies and tedious manual interfaces. TIC estimates can also be developed. What are the benefits to our customers? Facilitates case comparisons and optioneering, exploring number of alternatives, high integrity and fully transparent, valuable context in the early stage of the project, complete data integration with simulation programs, which removes transcription errors and facilitates change management. This complete data integration becomes the starting point of FEED. So you see the central box and all the deliverables which get connected and are a part of the central connect in terms of automation, which is the next step to FEED. Next is our FEED. Speed FEED is all about maximizing integration of pre-FEED and FEED with the use of digital tools to reach your investment decision faster. This is achieved by Worley's optimized processes of CellExpress, which I just mentioned, OptiPlant, and Aspen. CellExpress data can be integrated to SPPNID OptiPlant for ease of transition to FEED. Links to SPPNID to provide data set of PNID generations in the early FEED stage. Links electronically to HYSYS and other simulation softwares, and links to Aspen for cost estimation. OptiPlant. OptiPlant permits optioneering that enables 3D conceptual modeling with interference-free auto-routing, interface with software like HYSYS, ACE, SPPNID, and finally converting to the required 3D platform. What are the key benefits? Rapid assessment of challenging plant layouts. Today, customer needs various options to bring out the best. Accurate material takeoff connected to the TICs, and consistent FEED data, allowing the project to move rapidly and make the better capital decisions. We use Aspen Capital Cost Estimator tool that supports the generation of conceptual and detailed cost estimates over the project lifecycle. Moving from FEED is our core area, and we term that as smart engineering. Smart engineering is all about handing over the intelligent asset and not just drawings to the customer. Four key components of smart engineering are advanced work packaging, IAP and Scrum, standardization, and integrated tools. Let's take the first one, advanced work packaging. To make our projects predictable, we need to have a mindset shift to a construction-led project delivery, including modularization. AWP, which is advanced work packaging, is our back-to-front project planning and execution process for defining, aligning, sequencing, and pacing the execution of EP and construction packages that allows customers facilities to be designed and built with more predictable outcomes, thereby improving site level productivity, reduction of construction schedule, and significant reduction in the safety incidences. Coming back to IAM and Scrum, IAP is interactive planning. It's a methodology used by project to engage important stakeholders in a facilitated workshop setting. We use NetPoint project scheduling software that transforms scheduling into an interactive, planning-centric experience and capable of providing critical part to the project schedule. Scrum. Scrum is a framework that emphasizes teamwork, accountability, and an iterative process towards a well-defined goal. The framework begins with a very simple premise. Start with what can be seen or known. After that, track the progress and tweak as necessary. Scrum replaces the formal weekly review meetings. Scrum leads to a better visibility and provides leading indicators, less silo behavior. We also involve key stakeholders and the customers to be a part of this process. It helps us to solve the obstacles. Next important element is standardization. In a project execution with multiple stakeholders, standardization of process, design, and templates brings in a scale of economics. Further, it promotes uniformity, guaranteed asset performance, and a low stock inventory. Worldly's integrated toolset creates a foundation for a true data-centric execution by providing an automated data flow from concept till commissioning. Digital twin, which is a digital replica of a physical asset with rich data, is created. To summarize, it's all about handing over the customer an intelligent asset. Brownfield engineering. Worldly's project portfolio comprises around 30 to 40% of Alliance contracts, predominantly covering small and mid-SUSCAP brownfield projects. For these projects, majority time data is collected through site visits. Post-COVID pandemic, with limited travel and access to sites, alternative methods and digital tools have become a new normal to deliver these projects, apart from working on the laser scan data. DataSIR, virtual reality, and augmented reality are now in pilot mode at our locations to enhance the engineering delivery. Let's look at it a little more detail. DataSIR. DataSIR is all about artificial intelligence meeting the industrial drawings. When working with legacy drawings in brownfield projects, industrial companies face a lot of challenges. Most of the documents are in paper, AutoCAD, manual extraction takes significant time and effort, potential of human error. Drawing convergence to a usable format requires an unacceptable cost and schedule impact. What does DataSIR do for us? To automatically detect the auto labels data from the existing PNID and other engineering drawings into a desired format, reduces time up to 90% and error rate by 1% compared to the manual search. Virtual reality. The technology is immersive as it allows the user to feel like they are seeing the actual facilities as a digital representation. This application mainly supports for data capturing and enabling remote support and reviews. Whereas augmented reality supports visualization by providing a digital representation overlaying a physical asset. 3D model can be added to an existing plant model, allowing the plant owner to experience the proposed design prior to execution. The key value propositions which we see are helping us in terms of constructability review, equipment inspections, and construction progressing and as building. Moving to asset lifecycle, Worldly has embarked a journey to move beyond the third dimension, and the aspiration is to engage with customer up to the seventh dimension. That's the complete asset lifecycle management. With a strong position and maturity achieved on the 3D platform delivery, immediate focus is to move the needle to the fourth, that is time, and fifth, that is the cost dimension, by embedding project plans, real-time progress, and cost planning data in the 3D model. This digital model becomes intelligent, and actual working representation of the asset is in the construction field. We have just commenced our journey by executing pilots in the 4D space, and we have a transformational plan to scale it up. Having said the overall story on the key engineering connects, moving to the procurement piece, because engineering provides a lot of inputs to the procurement piece. At Worli, we use Requis as a cloud-based supply chain and a commerce platform to allow customers buy, manage, and sell assets easily. This interactive digital platform helps in transparency and live status reporting. I would rather say single source of truth with multiple stakeholders. During the engineering phase, we use equipment RFQ modules that allows all communication take place on the platform. Suppliers have an access to view all documents, access commercial and technical documents as per the protocol, and automated process to increase efficiency. Moving the engineering support to construction, ConstructSeam. ConstructSeam is a data-centric 3D modeling software used for workforce planning on projects. This provides a virtual construction simulation to increase the visibility of construction model and the ability to respond rapidly to site issues, productivity, cost reductions, improving risk mitigations, and team safety. Here are a few examples of status reports tabulated on a virtual construction model to indicate the data on isometrics, vendor drawing, material available, piping installation statuses, which we have seen becomes very handy for the construction team. Moving to our next element of data-centric execution is the automation part. As a part of a digital acceleration program, we aim to innovate and implement digital solutions to enhance our project delivery. Foregoing few slides showcase Worli's in-house suites of digital tools and platforms. OMI. OMI means organize, manage, interface, and enlighten. It's an in-house cloud-based tool to manage the project interfaces and automation of all the manual processes which were being earlier executed. Conventional processes are manual, paper-based, multiple data sources, and have a low traceability. OMI provides mandated workflow processes through data integrity, stored at one location, good levels of security, cannot be deleted accidentally, and you have the complete history available. We have dashboards which are customized reporting, helps project managers to control key elements of processes with requisite optics. Moving to robotics process automation, our digital team has implemented a two-pronged approach that utilizes automated rule-based activities through robotic process automation, that's RPA, and a cognitive activity through AI. We have developed in-house digital tools, a library of bots helping us to save time, reduce work, and improve quality. The most used bots from our store are listed herein, quantifying savings of different efforts. To monitor how it works, we have a real-time dashboard with usage statistics of each bot, along with the time saved over a cumulative period. Lifecycle value. Worli has two flagship offerings. One is SEAL, and the other one is ORA, which is Operational Readiness Assurance. SEAL. SEAL is Worli's enhanced engineering framework for delivery of a technical, compliant, safe, and a sustainable engineering outcome. The framework ensures appropriate considerations at all stages throughout the asset lifecycle from construction to disposal. SEAL is based on three strong pillars: technical integrity, safety in design, and sustainable solutions. We use concepts like hierarchy of controls to manage the hazards, and we drive solutions that are at the top of the hierarchy for optimal results. What are the outcomes? A design that best delivers for the various stages of the life of the asset, a reduction in the life cost through mitigation of hazards, improved safety, and sustainability of the asset. Operational readiness assurance. Around 47% of capital projects suffer from a significant operability problems and production software. Why does this happen? Basically, lack of operational inputs during the engineering and design is the main cause of extensive delay in startups, quality issues, rework, and production losses. Key operation decisions in feed phase are not being sufficiently challenged to prevent CapEx increase, impacting asset lifecycle. Successful implementation of ORA eliminates regret cost as it's a duplicated work, reduces impact of project-specific and common operating risks, increases project to asset customer handover transition time. To measure the ready-to-operate condition, ORA index is developed. Key operational practices on 18 areas of the project have been benchmarked against the industry practices. The world is now experiencing the third major energy transition towards a more sustainable energy solutions. As per Paris Agreement, net zero by 2050. So we have to act today, securing our tomorrow. As we are providing solutions in reducing emissions in the existing to the existing customer operations, we are delivering the projects, creating new low carbon business. We are energy transition experience of more than 2000 projects in wind, nuclear, renewables, biodiesel, green H2 and electrifications to mention a few. Worley is leading to help customers transition to a low carbon future. To summarize, where others see challenges, we see opportunities for innovation. Worley's sustainable solution is built on strong foundation of our people, process, and tools. We strive to continuously improve to lay strong foundation for a data-centric project execution and unlock the brilliance of Worley to deliver a world-class execution and value to our customers. Together, we are global. Thanks for your time and patience.